It's safe to say we know how Liverpool are going to set up for this under Jurgen Klopp. What about Manchester United, Ale? Do we think it'll be more what we saw last year, conservative, or more what we've seen so far this season, a little more expansive?
I don't see this team being expansive. And I don't think it would make sense to be expansive against Liverpool, to be quite honest. If I'm Jose Mourinho, I am thinking that I'm going to really condense the space. I'm not going to allow Liverpool to run free into spaces to try to get in behind. And I'm going to try, and if I'm Manchester United, slowing down the pace of the game. I do that, I frustrate Liverpool. And in doing so, you give yourself a better chance of winning away from home.
I mean, they're more expansive than they were. But I think what they'll do here is, and don't forget, you know, Mane's out. Lallana's still out. We've got Firmino and Coutinho coming back on a big trip from abroad. So how are they going to be feeling? But I don't think that's Jurgen Klopp's biggest concern, even though I've brought it up there. I still think the biggest headache is the back line. It is a huge, huge headache for Liverpool. Bear in mind, all right, they were down to 10 men. Man City absolutely wasted them by 5. I expect United to sit in, be very cute, force Liverpool to come on to them, lull them into a false sense of security, give them plenty of possession, and then bang, hit them in that counter-attack. They've got enough pace to go over the top, and I can see United winning this away from home.
Absolutely right. I'm with Ali here. Why would you play to the strength of Liverpool when Liverpool continuously shows you that if they have to break down teams that sit back, they have problems with that, right? And they have problems with smaller teams. United and Jose Mourinho is not going to go away from what he does with absolutely every team that he's coached when it comes to big games where he needs points here. So he's going to go there. You know, definition of parking the bus. I think they'll ask questions if Liverpool gives him the opportunity. Lukaku against Lovren and Matip. He's got to like those chances.
He's got to be licking his lips.
He's got to be liking that. So he'll wait to see what Liverpool brings, if anything. I think it'll be a draw, but I don't care how much Manchester United spend. Neither does Jose Mourinho. You could care less if he spends million, billion or 3 billion. All that matters is the result, and he'll take it.
But Lukaku, one of the things with Lukaku, great start to this season. A fantastic start from a perspective of going to a new club. But everybody's still asking the question, come the bigger games, and Man United-Liverpool's a big rivalry, come the bigger games, be it Champions League or Premier League. That's really where they want to see Romelu Lukaku banging the goals in, not against the lower teams in the division.
It'll be important for Manchester United to match the energy of Liverpool at Anfield. Early on in that game, there's going to be a lot of things going on. It's a lot of back and forth. If you're Manchester United, you just kind of get through those first 5-10 minutes, match that energy, and allow the game to become about execution. And if it is about execution, then, of course, Manchester United, you feel, has the talented players that would be able to take care of the result.